today, we'll break down what Grok 3 is, what makes it different, and how it could shape the future of AI.
So the mission of XAI and Grok is to understand the universe. We want to understand the nature of the universe so we can figure out what's going on, where are the aliens, what's the meaning of life, how does the universe end, how did it start, all these fundamental questions.
Let's get right into it. Grok 3 just built a VR game. Here's where things get wild. Grok 3 was recently tasked with designing a full-fledged VR game, and it actually pulled it off. Using real-time coding capabilities, Grok 3 generated a working prototype of a simple VR exploration game using Unity and C#. Was able to create game mechanics, design levels, and even optimize physics interactions without direct human programming, just from a high-level prompt. This showcases Grok's ability to plan, execute, and iterate on creative tasks, which goes beyond traditional AI text generation. This is just one example of how AI is moving toward full autonomy in software and game development. Imagine a future where Grok builds entire metaverse experiences, AI-powered game NPCs, or even full game engines. It's closer than we think. What is Grok 3? Grok 3 is the latest AI model from xAI, Elon Musk's AI company, built to challenge leading models like OpenAI's GPT-4, Turbo, and Google's Gemini 1.5. Unlike other AI chatbots, Grok is deeply integrated into X, formerly Twitter, and designed to provide real-time knowledge from the internet, a more unfiltered, witty personality, advanced reasoning, and task execution. And now, it's proving its capabilities in ways we've never seen before. Key improvements in Grok 3. So what makes Grok 3 better than its previous versions? Here's a breakdown of its key improvements. Bigger and smarter model. Grok 3 has significantly more parameters than Grok 2, meaning it can process and generate more complex responses with better logic. Enhanced context memory. It now remembers more of your past conversations and can provide longer, more coherent responses. Real-time internet access. Unlike GPT-4 Turbo, which has knowledge cutoffs, Grok pulls in live internet data, making it one of the most up-to-date AI assistants available. Code generation and debugging with improved coding abilities. Accessing Grok 3 on X platform, log into your X account and navigate to the Grok chatbot feature or download Grok's separate app from your app store. Mobile apps, download the Grok app from the iOS App Store or Google Play Store, depending on your region. Interaction modes, select your preferred interaction mode, e.g. fun, motivational, argumentative, to tailor your experience. Engage. Start chatting with Grok 3 by typing your queries or prompts. What more can Grok 3 do? Grok 3 is a creation machine beyond VR. It's remaking classics. Pac-Man in JavaScript, animated dots, smart ghosts, confetti windscreen, all in under 3 minutes. Or take Break Pong, a pie game mashup of Breakout and Pong. Two paddles, brick walls, particle effects, coded fast. Need a sim? It builds 3D physics. 100 bouncing balls in an orb, tweaking air resistance, spin, material bounce. Personas kick it up. Chat is Nikola Tesla brainstorming coils or a noir detective cracking your next vid idea. I asked, make my channel pop as Tony Stark. It's not just talk. It's building, chatting, live, raw, hitchhiker-inspired chaos. Future of Grok 3. Grok 3's future, buckle up. 2030's insane. Tesla's rolling it out in 2025. Voice AI in every car, pulling live traffic, finding diners, roasting your speed as Han Solo. Slow down, hotshot, rains ahead. Server side, so 2018 models get it. Premium connectivity's the key. SpaceX ? By 2026, Grok 3 runs Tesla bots on Mars, planning digs, fixing gear, adapting fast when storms hit, chatting as a Martian guide. Elon's hitchhiker awe fuels this. Grok 3's the guide for Mars, quipping through chaos. Beyond, Grok 4 could script my vids, remix Brothers in Arms live, dominate X, predicting trends, building games, all with personas. I asked, YouTube in 2030? Grok 3 signifies a substantial advancement in AI technology, offering enhanced reasoning capabilities and versatile interaction modes. As AI continues to evolve, tools like Grok 3 are poised to transform how we interact with technology, making conversations with machines more natural and engaging. If you found this video informative, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay updated on the latest in AI and technology. Share your thoughts on Grok 3 in the comments below. Until next time, keep exploring the future.